This is a follow-on from the last video concerning initiation. Basically, I'm going to threaten him in some way, and he's going to do it back to me. And I'm going to come up with a technique which is relevant to how he responds to that threat. So he's coming in at me in no determinate way, and I am going to have to make something happen.
more.
Offering with the open with the other hand. The point is the minute he touches me, I should have won. If there is such a concept in Aikido. Shouldn't really think about winning and losing, but there we are, none of this is perfect. Your turn. So as you can see, it's not wholly predictable what's coming out of it because there are always slight variations. Just like that. Just like that. You're Tommy Cooper. Just like that. So, hopefully there we saw a few conventional techniques in the mix. Regardless, this is a work in progress. Of exploring the concept of initiating the attack. This will explain a lot of what we do in the dojo. As I said in the last video, the basic part of this is that you are making a threat which they're obliged to stop. It's no good doing that here, but this is dojo, no good. But if I make a credible offer, look how he's on the back foot already. Who's going to do the booting in the family jewels? You know, who's got the advantage? It's simple, isn't it? Because I've offered the right point. Okay, thank you.